Honourable Prime Minister, Professor Vikramasinghe and distinguished guests. Thank you so much, Business Today and Mathi, for this award. As you can see, Mathi and I go back a long, really long way. I'm not sure if many know that this whole journey for me actually began with the intention of raising funds to help animals and the environment. My dream was always to live in the jungle and help elephants, leopards, and all other animals, both domestic and wild. Today, I share this award and accept it on behalf of all the animals without whom I would not be standing here. Especially the thousands who suffer in silence, those who are abused and beaten, those who are slaughtered and bound in the most inhumane manner for our food, and for those imprisoned and enslaved for our entertainment. I also share this award with the hundreds of talented, hardworking people who over the years helped create the retail experience that I was a part of for 25 years and for which I'm getting this award. Thank you so much.